Namaste, my dear learners. Hope you all are doing well. Children, there are no words to describe how special you are to me. Having you in my life is a pure blessing from the God. Wishing you a very happy Children's Day and happy Diwali. I miss you a lot and I love you so much. See you soon. Love you all.
Namaste, my dear students. I'm sure you all are having a great time with your family during this much deserved Diwali break. A very, very happy Children's Day to all of you. My love, my blessings, my best wishes are always with you. And also, have a great Diwali celebration with your family. A very happy, prosperous New Year to all of you. Take care. Bye. Love you.
Namaste, my dearest children. Today is your day. I miss seeing you personally in the school, but let me tell you, the joy of having you in my life is exactly the same as it was in the school meeting you physically. A very happy Children's Day to you. May God fulfill all your dreams. Keep dreaming. You children teach us every single day. The way you have taken to these challenges during this these last 8 months of the pandemic, I think we got a lot to learn from you. So keep up with the same grit, same determination in your life. Enjoy every moment. The theme of the year is the theme for life. Carpe diem, seize the moment. And no one knows this better than children. So celebrating you all today, celebrating childhood today. May God bless you. All my love, all my blessings to each one of you. I miss you. And wish to see you as soon as possible. Till then, take care, stay safe, love you.